Kupferberg. Put me up when I'm in New York City. A key member of my favorite band, the Fugs, Olson, Clayton, and Richie. Tuli Kupferberg. Tuli Kupferberg. Tuli Kupferberg. Tuli Kupferberg. Richie Havens covered Morning Morning, and lots of beat writers covered his style. Truly non-conformist, not a loyal plastic robot in a world that doesn't care. Not a loyal plastic robot in a world that doesn't care. His grandma told him when he was quite young, Jewish boys don't whistle or chew gum. His father told him clothespins are obscene. Such repression and oppression help shape the beatnik scene. Yeah, repression and oppression help shape the beat scene.
Goddamn beatnik. Get the hell out
beatnik
of my way.
Beatnik.
The hell's the matter with you?
B-E-A-T-N-I-K. Beatnik. Beatnik.
The hell you doing?
B-E-A-T-N-I-K. Beatnik. Beatnik, neat trick, Sputnik, beat stink, beatnik,
Bushnik,
beatnik, neat trick, B-E-A-T-N-I-K,
oh, beatnik, spell, huh? What kind of a common name is that?
Tuli Kupferberg, Tuli Kupferberg, Tuli Kupferberg. Tuli Kupferberg, Tuli Kupferberg, Tuli Kupferberg, Tuli Kupferberg.
Karamaza.
I'm a friend of Tuli's, and one of the things that I really liked about him. How we blurred the line between the powerful and the not, you know, the rest of us. And one anecdotal way that he did that with me once, I actually contacted him because I knew that he was somebody who dealt with me, and we became friends. And after a while, he'd say to me, "Remember when we used to hang around with David Bloom and the Blue Project?" I'd have to remind him that I was a fan, and he'd look at me and say, "Oh, I thought it was the other way around." That was part of his charm. I'm sure everybody has similar stories about Tuli's sense of humor. Anyway, I prepared a couple of real brief, like three songs that are Tuli songs, and hopefully they sound all right. First one's Morning Morning. Second one is It'll Come to Me by Robert. Thank you.